You may already know that the brain's most powerful feature is its ability to visualize the relationships between your thoughts, your projects, and your files. But what if we combined this with the latest trends and functionalities of popular note-taking applications? Introducing the Brain 12, all new, powerful, hyperlinked knowledge capture. Link everything the way you think and take your notes to the next level. With the Brain 12, you get all the power of the visual links combined with the all-new hyperlinked knowledge in notes to expand and connect ideas like never before. The first thing you may notice when you're typing in the notes area may be the recognition of thought mentions. Each time I type a word, phrase, or sentence that happens to be the name of another thought in my brain, it will be identified and give me the opportunity to right-click and activate or link to this thought right from the note. This is just the beginning of some of the incredible new capabilities. Below the note in your brain is the new Links and Mentions panel. It's a dynamic display of relationships in your brain to the current active thought. Here, you have the option of navigating through your brain using mapped links. These are the parent, jump, and child thoughts in your plex. Backlinks, just like the thought that I linked to earlier, or mentions, thoughts that contain a note that reference the active thought, but are not linked. You'll quickly see how links and mentions can give you further insight into your own brain like never before. The content area's redesign also contains a title header to easily rename a thought, and better management of file attachments using a simpler and more space-efficient design. If you tend to add multiple images in line with your notes, just double-click on any individual picture to review your images for this note sequentially in a slideshow. Likewise, multiple attachments on a single thought can also be reviewed and navigated with the previous and next buttons. Optional additional encryption is now available and allows you to further secure extra sensitive files. Give any file in your brain its own custom hint and password. The AES 256-bit encryption will ensure that even machine or remote server administrators would not be able to open or recover a secure document without the correct password. Thought creation options have improved as well. Several simple keystroke options will allow you to create new parents, jumps, child, or orphan thoughts right from the search field. In fact, many new keyboard shortcuts have been integrated into the Brain 12. Use the versatile Control K to easily create a link to a thought mention from a note, or even to quickly create a new thought. Or Control L to check a task off a checklist or follow a link without using the mouse. Speaking of checklists, you'll find that collapsible sections in notes, such as headings, lists, and tables, are a great way to keep your data tidy. All these updates to the Brain Notes make it possible to access most features and functionality just inside of the content area, so the Plex can be kept hidden while you concentrate on writing and other tasks that are best suited for a larger workspace. If you do choose to keep the Plex open, you may enjoy the ability to simply hover over a thought's note indicator to see a preview of its content. And finally, you can make your notes look great with all new options in Notes Styles. With dozens of new preset styles and options to customize each note component individually with colors, fonts, and sizes, there are literally thousands of different style options to select. And let's be honest, who doesn't like to change up their style from time to time with just a click? Nice. But don't just take our word for it. Download the Brain 12 and see for yourself why so many in our user community think that the Brain 12 is a real game changer and the best brain ever.